Coming week over at UL continues with an annual Ragin' Cajun tradition. Students yelled like hell at the student union tonight. The homecoming king and queen say they are happy to see their fellow students show their support for the university and its football team.
It's everybody comes together, the football team comes out, other athletes come out, I know firsthand, the Greeks come out, regular students come out, you know, we just get together and we yell like hell for UL because we love it.
It's also the very first time that the homecoming court is presented to the university, and it's just to the students because we are students.
Yeah.
So there's nothing more perfect than being with everything that makes this university what this
all
is all at one time. Yeah.